Oh.
That's a stressful level.
Yeah, that was double time, right? Where it's twice as fast.
Yeah. It's like, you get 1 second on every block's like 1 second.
3 days in, 72 hours. Let's play the replay the intro video. In honor of day three, we're going to replay the intro video.
Should I pause this? Should I pause the video? Or game?
Yeah.
Go full point. One shot it yet again.
One shot. Hashtag one shot.
Spin it like four times to get rid of that cowman guy.
When John's taking the shower, is he gonna have the walkie-talkies or not have the walkie-talkies?
Alright guys, I can't read my notes here. Am I supposed to jump into the lava or avoid the lava? Alright, so for John's second shift, I've got dancing, singing, shake weight, what else do we need him to do? And then Jed's gonna break the high E string on the guitar, so he's gonna have to restring it. No, we're just gonna run through it because we're gonna be short on time because of all the fails at the beginning of the game.
But I don't.
Hey guys, what's up? Have you guys picked out the t-shirt winners yet?
We'll let him brush his teeth apparently, but we won't let him take in the shower this time. Probably won't see that. Now, B-Pat's tweet here. Are we gonna?
So I know this isn't on the script, but I had this idea. Saturday at 11 a.m. Reset the clock to zero and pretend we're starting the marathon over again. It'll be kind of like Groundhog Day.
I love that movie.
So, and we need to schedule Shannon to walk in a couple different times and be like, and just get really upset about the mess of cans and trash and things like that.
Yes.
Yep.
Does she need to be scheduled for that? Isn't she going to do that anyway?
Well, stick to the script, it'll be the first time.
Yeah, we really don't need another treble shuffle
myself. Well,
well, was thinking of making.
We could do it, but I don't think we're gonna be able to get Tom Cruise.
Oh, that's a deal.
Okay,
breaker.
Next. Are we gonna do that by overloading the circuit again, or are we just gonna turn it off?
Did we do power outage last year?
Did John Janitor to jump on up and down on the sofa and shout, "I love this marathon."
We should do the opposite. Maybe Brian should come in and announce that the marathon is going to continue through Friday.
I don't have that. That's it. I'm not doing that kind of stuff.
Oh, come on.
Well, don't tell him, because then he'll start jumping on the couch.
Maybe we'll just download one off YouTube and we'll just play that.
Well, or something. Yeah, okay.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we will. We get ahead. We can turn on lag mode on the TV.
Yeah, or we can just do like a big epic fail run and just, I'll just play it and I'll just keep dying and dying and dying. There's a couple levels I'm really good at doing that on anyway, so I can just make sure to not ever finish this.
Sunday night is the first time I think we're allowing Shanna to have access to the kazoos. I think whatever the gaps we have, I think we can fill in with live stuff.
But I mean, we should tweet it now and get viewers to send us their used kazoo. But watching me dance is like watching somebody with the dry heaves.
Right. And we have the Gold Member channel set up already.
Yep.
And the Gold Members know how to get to it.
Yep.
Let's see, sometime Saturday afternoon, Cowman should probably plan a t-shirt. Should we call it a wrap?
I'm good with it.
Okay.
And I'm exhausted, so even if we missed it out, I mean, it's like, oh, we just know what the hell.
Yeah.
Time for sleep again.
All right, let's call it.
Do you want to get some pizza?
Sure.
All right. Let's go.
All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Mario Marathon 7.
Teleport for fun!
Yay. You're hiding behind the thing.
Please.
Spasm.
Kill the pig. Yeah, that's that couch pig. That's Couch Toad. Didn't you see the hat?
Mega Hammer's Daredevil Bash. This should be a fun time.
Thanks for stopping by, Couch Toad.
Couch Toad is an entirely different pig than Couch Pig.
Yeah.
Was this that like one?
Couch mark? Toad was a pig. Or maybe he was a toad pig. Or maybe he was just a toad. But he was still Couch Toad.
Okay.
Now he looks kind of evil, like an evil toad wizard.
Get him a little wand, a magic wand. Like one of those wizard things.
Carolyn says, Couch Pig, your child loves you. Pig is happy to see you. Easy says, Pig or Toad has the same eyes.
Its eyes are covered. Here, let me.
Weezy said she can deal with it if she can't see the eyes. Zavarin said Toad really let himself go.
Aw, oh, man.
It's a me, said Couch Pig will tell fortunes for a $100 donation.
Well, that'd be... He just pop its eye out with his knife.
Glue to its forehead. Take both eyes on glue, one to its forehead.
Just
the death stare.
What does he look like without
it? Aaron Dorset looks a bit like Ganon. What?
I kind of thought the same thing.
I'm going, oh dear! How could he? Oh my! No, stop! Kara said that terrifies even me! Easy, you guys are mean. Why am I friends with you? Scott Q, how long till John Janitor? Normally I say this off topic. Might be a little appropriate, because what happened was pretty weird. It was kind of John-esque.
Okay,
all right, we got Wow, it burns. Did you just scoop out its eyes? What is wrong with you?
So the only, you just want me to hold
that.
Yeah, just grab one of them and hold it.
Tiny Tiny Tony said the Eye of Sauron. Lizotti, it has been engraved in my mind.
Do you want me to hold the big one too?
No, big one's okay.
This took a turn for the bizarre.
Oh, it's hot down here.
Justice said stream wins the staring contest.
Oh, getting blocked.
That wasn't
okay.
My fault.
Can't have any pass-by mode on this one.
I'll do it. I'll pass-by the whole time.
Couch Pig.
Hostess says somewhere children are crying due to Couch Pig's eye being removed with a stiletto. Mega Man, I eat Mario Marathon for 5 minutes and I come back. What are they doing? Apello, Couch Toad's eye is a marathon delicacy. Grubber Gamer, Couch Pig One Eyed Death Stare. I got four. Couch Toad had it coming.
Pat PT, Madison Mason joined the chat. Hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Madison. Hi, Mason.
Your dad is one-shotting all the levels. Just don't look till we tell you.
Where's my little star ring?
Timmy Tiny Tony said, stick Couch Pig's head in ice.
We'll do it. See how long he can do it. For $100. Has to be a single $100 donation in the comment. It says, Couch Pig's head in ice.
So listen, I mean Couch Toad Pig.
He kind of looks like...
Tiny Tiny Tony, if he pulls out a soda, he wins the internet. They were bobbing for drinks.
I get it.
Yeah, I don't think Couch Pig's going to win that one. Nice. Patrick PsychoFish64 on Twitter says... Couch Toad Pig. Half couch, half toad, half pig. That's good.
We'll have a math lesson later tonight, guys. Psychofish, don't challenge the Brian. Don't
Matt
challenge
Turner
the chat.
Was pleasantly watching Mario Marathon and reading the chats when he showed up. Weedsy, trip 42 has poked out Couch Pig's eye, which it seemed like a good thing, except he put it in the Mario Marathon camera! Weep.
The Couch Pig, so this is how Couch Pig started. We were doing the pre-show. Shannon and I did our own little pre-show at the old house with just Lost levels. One night, it was the two of us. Shana went to the store or to Dairy Queen to get something, so I was all by myself. And like a week before, Caden's great-grandmother had given him this pig bank. And we're like, what are we going to do with this thing? It's huge and hideous. And it was having to be sitting there. And Shana left, and I was like, all right, I'll just put this little couch pig on the couch. And started calling it Couch Pig, or the chat named it Couch Pig. And I was talking to it while she was gone. And then she came back and said, what, you're trying to say I look like a pig? And now it's internet famous.
I hope I can aim fast. Oh, it disappeared.
Don't you have to go to the other side?
No.
Oh, you're gonna get his head.
Wow, I get a text. Wow, that was an hour ago. Just saw it. From yes. John G, which you did see his text. John Janitor texted, it's actually coherent. Did Shanna get my text recently? I'm driving and trying to do voice to text. Why can't they all be like that, John?
Yeah, I can actually read them.
Clearly, the capability is there. What? New voicemail. All right. I have to check my phone then.
Good job, Bobby.
Stargate.
I mean, one shot.
Hashtag one shot.
One shot.
Voicemail from
John. All I do is win, 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 no matter what. The money on my mind, I can never get enough.
Trigger something sooner.
Where did I put my phone?
This call at 11:21. Okay, well, that was recent.
Thanks, Brian. Hi, John.
Oh, okay.
What are you doing?
I'm driving up to the
station. Okay, so you have to edit the t-shirt. It has to say Bobby Pound One Shot. Hashtag One Shot.
I'm already adding One Shot to it.
Yeah, we did the 72-hour clean.
Finished.
We used your little hand vacuum thing.
Finish.
The transcript of his voicemail looks kind of like one of his texts.
No,
I'm
attached.
It's cute. Smell that. Can you smell that? Smell that. Take Southport.
Smell my kid's butt.
Yeah.
Prankster comment.
It's faster if when you get to the detour that says either go left or right if you go
something
left.
Something I was going
to
do on this phone.
Okay. I think it, that's what the sign says.
If you like where we're from, when you get to the bridge, you can go left before the bridge.
All right. 100 coin
so
challenge.
You're actually almost here?
Yeah.
Sounds fabulous. We look forward to seeing you. No, we just need you. Yeah, but we miss you, John.
Oh,
you
mean the
yeah,
like I didn't
give the spiel. I tried to do it.
Oh, the spiel.
Well, I think that Brian will do it now for you. Beautiful. Roll that beautiful bean footage.
Oh yeah, the brush yes. Yeah, she. I'm gonna get right on that for you. Otherwise, I'll stick this dirty baby butt in his face again. No,
but I'm going to after I stick it in his face again.
Oh. Sorry, Ben. I can't control her. My authority is useless with this one.
Nine short.
I'm glad that you did.
This is transcript of his voicemail. That S there will the server. This is John G and everything's going okay. Talk to you later. Her.
Well, let me see if I have any. That's probably what I was gonna do, is see if I have any John G.
Now that was a voicemail transcript, but I said it looks like kinda like one of his texts.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Thanks, Brian. I have an hour and 45 to kill now past security. Maybe I will get a full body massage at Pure Serenity Spa. That one was completely legible, but I thought it was funny anyway. Can't talk right now. I'm in a meeting. Send an email or wait for my callback. I did it to your watch, to you or your watch. Check your iMessage. She has it. Shanna said she will get me. She see you in a bit. Okay, that's nothing. Haven't heard a steal in a while. I tried to text it, but it failed. Be good time for a Luminosity Beatmaker tweetbot read. John Janitor editor text. Okay, in honor of this level, for the fact that we have about a half an hour before the prize drawing at, what's that, noon? That's a donor drawing?
Yeah.
Okay, we are going to do a second giveaway, mystery giveaway. Now this one's going to be interesting because we need you to be on, we need you to be on Skype because three people are going to be able to, let's see, three people are going to be able to Skype in and win prizes on this.
Why is that full screen over there?
Sorry.
That's okay. I just looked at wait, what? When did that happen?
We need three people that are going to be able to Skype in. Becky and Steve, thank you very much for your donation. I don't think we saw that.
I don't think so.
Probably because it was them. Can we set up this contest?
Okay. They said there are 140 points. You can miss 40.
Yep. Pretty sure I've already missed more than 40. Yep, I was worse than the last time I finished. Less coins.
Okay, Alan. I just came back and what is that thing on the table? It's couch tune. Pig. Thing.
Okay. There's a contest coming up. It's going to be from 11:30, basically now, until noon. We're going to pick three people to be contestants in a game show. All three of you will win prizes. It's one entry per person, $5 per entry. Make a donation, and you have a chance to win a prize. Sound good?
Yeah. Celestia said, kill it, man!
Some of the prizes that you could win are... Let me go find it.
Oh, yeah, fine hammer bro makes a good point. Shouldn't it be table toad? Yeah. There is no couch pig. There is only table toad.
No jump? No jump.
Matt P. Turner said, huh, I did an Instagram search of couch pig, and it's About what you'd expect. Actual pigs on couches. Huh. What do you know? Thanks for your donation, Celestia and Knights. Thank you, Savage Boredom.
I only had 80 going into that tunnel. It's bad. Do you want to grab the other controller, see if you can grab coins? I mean, you can grab coins, but see how many you can grab on one trip.
Okay.
You can practice on one of these, so you know how to do it. I don't think they're
not getting. Yeah.
The controller's not.
Oh, it's not.
It has to activate it. So. Alright, so you just grab it and then let it go. You don't have to let. You just grab it and then. Yeah, I should just bring it to me. Alright, okay. So let's see how many you can grab on the way.
Okay. Ugh, not many.
So there'll be a spot where it splits, and I'm going for the double column. If you can try to grab anything from the single column. Try to grab them out way ahead of me too, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, it's off screen.
Got it.
Ah!
So close.
Oh, man.
That was a rough one.
Yeah.
Now, when you win, there will be three winners to this game show, which will take place shortly after 12 o'clock. $5 for an entry. Have those been dinging when they come in?
What?
I don't know. I was playing P2.
Steve. Have the things been dinging?
Thank you, Jeff and Balthazar.
The set's part of the prize game setup.
We need you all to donate right now to make sure that this is dinging when you donate. If everybody could just donate.
But you have to leave your Skype username. This is an interactive incredibly fun game.